Hey guys, I'm Savannah Sansex here with a Wii Party, video. So, let me just say this. I wasn't expecting to do a video today because I have a huge headache and my right arm is feeling sore. Well, since my headache is now gone, my right arm still feels sore, but not that sore. I decided to just do a video today, so what I'll be trying is, let's try a bingo game. I'll see if I can do like 3 games. This one. I also feel like I picked the middle one. Okay, please don't be a horrible minigame. Please don't be a horrible minigame. I might stand up for this. I really hope I don't mess this up. There's no way they're beating that. There's no way. Wait, well, I see this. I'm waiting for the computer to be done. I want to talk about something. This has something to do with Wii Party U. So, I want to explain the difference between Master and Wii Party U and Master and Wii Party U. The problem with Master difficulty and Wii Party U is that they're broken completely. Some of the minigames are impossible to beat on Master difficulty and Wii Party U. On this, it's not really that difficult. Let's see if we can find one that they don't have. Pick this one. I don't think I have that one. Yep, I don't. And so I have 2 chances for bingo.
did you go?
Uh-oh. Oh, come on, two at once. Please don't be a horrible minigame. Of course it's a horrible one. Not to mention it's luck-based. If you guys didn't know, I hate all luck-based minigames. My only hope is that Alicia doesn't win. Okay, good. Uh-oh. Told you guys I hate all luck-based minigames. At least she picked one I have. Oh, and got a two at once. This bingo game's starting to get tense quickly. Oh, come on! That's not to accept it. I had three chances to win. How many rounds does this take? 11 rounds. Right. Let's try game two. Swift, Emma wins two in a row. This one. Well, that's upsetting. Not on a good start so far. I have that one though, so that's okay. I have a feeling I'm not going to win any of the three bingo games. Okay, what is going on? I only have one. If I don't get one more, if I don't have one that I don't have, I'm restarting the game. Another mini game where I have to stand up. Uh-oh. Every time I miss one, that doesn't go well for me. Come on! So if you pick one that I don't have, I'm restarting the game. That one doesn't count. Thank you. Of course. Come on. Some of us want to have. Okay, good. And I'm the only one which makes it better. Okay, my driving skills are going to be on point for this. I feel like I'm getting lucky somehow. It's like that. Well, I feel like I'm only grabbing the gold ones. Okay, I'm really getting lucky somehow. How did I miss that? Okay, I think this might be a single win. Might as well say I won this. Oh, it's right there. Well, not like it matters. Okay, I gotta pick one that they don't have. One left. I don't have that one, sadly. I don't have that either. This is an easy, please be an easy minigame. Okay, my only chance of winning this is getting two. You know, two in one shot. I can just keep them two like that, then I'm all, now I'm good to go. I have no time to miss now. That was close, I'm not gonna lie. That was a quick game. So far, me and Emma both won one. How many rounds did this take? 8 rounds. That was quicker than the last game. Alright. Last game. Let's see what will happen here. Let's pick this one. Alright, that's a good start. Good start so far. Oh man, where goes that? All you want to go? Uh-oh. First thing I gotta watch out for is Emma. I'll have that. Now I gotta watch out for Alicia now. I gotta watch out for everyone now. My only hope is Emma doesn't win this one. It's my only hope. Oh man. I have that one. And I'm the only one. I'm not gonna lie, guys, this match is somewhat scaring me. This match is getting tense now. Only a minigame with a side this. Please be an easy minigame. Please be an easy minigame. Oh, easy win. Guys, this minigame is so easy on Master Difficulty. Watch this. Told you this minigame was easy. So Emma won the first game. I won both the second and third game. Hey, mouse tape. 10 rounds. So guys, that will be it for today's video. I thank you guys so much for watching. And you guys already know what to do. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time.